Hey friends, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to make IOT voltmeter using ESP8266 Nodemcu board. For this project, you need ESP8266 Nodemcu board, DC voltage sensor, breadboard, some jumper wires and some batteries. Now follow the circuit diagram and make your connections.